Crate of alcohol. I hope those are used bottles from like the bar. Okay, got it. I got it. Sweet. Let's take a look-see.
That you, Woody?
No, Holly. It's me, Bigby.
Bigby. Bar's closed. And excuse me, but I'm not in the mood for entertaining. But what the fuck? I know you're not gonna leave. You do what you want. You always do what you want.
Is that the same kind Crane had?
Do you even give a shit about us? The strays?
Yes.
The ones that aren't in that fancy high rise. Those of us that gotta work for a living.
I work?
You may not believe this, but yeah, I care about everyone who came over.
I don't know about that, Sheriff.
I wouldn't do this job
We're
if I didn't care,
with
right?
Your friends, and we ain't friends.
We could be.
Why'd you even come here? There's nothing here to investigate.
I need to, look through your sister's things.
To look for clues?
If you want to put it that way.
Gonna say why not open it, but I'm sure it's a glamour for her daily activity.
Be honest, Sheriff. Why are you going after him? The guy that killed Lily. You could have quit a long time ago, but you're still going. Why?
Because it's my job.
Did they give you this job for a reason? Or was this the only thing the business office would let you do?
The guy I think did it? He and I have a history.
A schoolyard grudge ain't a reason, Bigby. At least
I should have said for her sister, but she probably wouldn't have believed me.
Whatever bullshit excuse you tell yourself, I'm counting on you. So don't have any more fuck-ups.
Thanks, Holly. That actually is very nice. Might be snow.
We're getting your glamour on this day, and one of these has to be the witch. Auntie Greenleaf. Gotcha.
Nice.
Hello, this is Snow White calling. I'm looking for Bigby. Is anyone there? Bigby, if you're there, pick up, okay?
Pick it up.
Snow?
Oh, thank God. Tell me you found something.
I got it, Snow. Her address was here with Lily's things. It's on, White Plains Avenue, 1284. It's an apartment complex.
Great.
All right, let's go. I don't want to miss him.
I'll meet you there.
All right, I'll see you there.
Huff and Puff. Such a great cigarette name, I love it.
Bigby! I just got here.
Yeah, me too. It's number 23. I haven't seen it yet.
We're late.
Yeah, I know. This is it.
All right. How do you want to do this?
We'll just wait.
Hear anything?
If anyone's in there, they're being awfully quiet.
I don't want to just bust down the door, but if I knock, Crane could go down the fire escape or something. Shite. Fuck, let's knock. God. Nah. Oh, it's open! This isn't good. I don't like it.
Hello?
Hi.
You will. Is your mommy home?
Sorry about that.
Is something wrong?
Who are you?
Rachel, who are you? Just so...
Well, I'm the sheriff, and this is my partner.
Boss.
Damn, Snow.
How do you do? Is there anything you need?
Is your mother at home, currently?
I don't need a babysitter. I can cook dinner all by myself.
You're like five.
Is there something you want?
Rachel, do you mind if I take just a quick peek around?
We'll be very quick, and he won't touch anything.
I've been here all night. Nobody's been here. Okay, Sheriff. I'm gonna trust you not to break anything. Don't get me in trouble.
What are we looking for specifically?
Crane. He could still be here.
I don't trust... Who leaves a little, like, five-year-old girl by herself at home?
Your mom a hunter?
Oh no, she never... That was found in the woods around Dick's Mountain, I think.
That your mom?
Uh-huh.
So is her mom Auntie Greenleaf?
Let me guess. Big band or classical?
Honky-tonk.
No accounting for taste.
Where do you buy-
It's pretty rare to see a burner like this.
Especially in an apartment.
That's how we like it. I saw a spider over there yesterday.
Oh?
It was a pretty one.
Pretty spider, okay.
What is this?
Yeah, you or your mom's definitely a witch.
It's from the old world.
Trinkets? Like glamours?
Not here.
There's no one here but me. Do you like broccoli?
Not really.
I would live in this place. This is a nice little cozy place. I like it. I want to live here.
Do you have any pets?
Where are your bedrooms? Where do you sleep?
There's nothing that looks like Crane was here either.
Nothing?
See?
She's a little too smug about that. Deliver to Auntie Greenleaf from the butcher.
A package having to do with someone called the
butcher. So yeah, we've got the right address.
It's empty. Damn it.
Shouldn't say that.
Nothing.
Keep getting whiffs of that aftershave of his.
I do too.
Can I go to bed now, please?
Is that a glamour tube?
Mommy really doesn't let anyone play with that. Trust me, I've tried. Oh, no, 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 no. Please, 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 just put that back exactly where you found it. No one is allowed to play with
that. It's all right, honey. Bigby's not going to break
it. You don't understand. She will freak out if she discovers I've let people in here and let them touch her stuff, okay? She checks all the time to see if things move. I don't want to get in trouble.
Snow, come on. Are you kidding? It's a glamour tube. Something's going on here.
No! Put it down! Please, don't! This isn't what you think! You gotta believe me! The guy isn't here, I promise!
It's gonna be okay, Rachel.
Please, I'm begging you. I don't wanna get in trouble.
You think we have time to waste on this shit? You think this is some kind of game?
No, I don't. But
then what the fuck?
Congratulations on winning it, if that matters to you.
It doesn't, not right now.
All right, start explaining. And from the beginning.
Where's Crane? Speak quickly.
I ain't a fortune teller, Wolf. I have no heavenly idea where he went to. You have to know something.
Unless you want a recipe for owl stew.
Just why in the name of everything holy are you protecting this weaselly scumbag? I mean, what on earth could he have done to deserve this kind of loyalty?
Crane could be hollow bones tomorrow, and you wouldn't see me cry a drop. But that doesn't mean I can tell you anything. You have friends, don't you?
If you're not protecting Crane, who are you protecting?
Get this through both of
you. The Tweedles?
I can't tell you. Just you being here is bad enough.
Are your lips sealed too?
There's powers at work here beyond your pathetic authority.
Whatever it is, Greenleaf, whatever it is that's keeping you from saying something...
I don't give a shit about your problems, Greenleaf. Just talk, now.
You have no idea what's going on, do you?
People are getting murdered,
okay,
I know,
you know
that.
What I think? I think we've been more than patient with you. This witch has been selling illegal glamours that continue to undermine everything we've built. She's harboring a fugitive that took advantage of it, and now she's resisting every attempt to make things right. I frankly don't give a crap if she's afraid for her life. We can at least make sure she never hurts us again. We're destroying the tree.
No!
Just take it. Don't destroy it. I can't kill a tree.
Come in here and threaten to take from me the one thing that... That tree is ancient. It's part of the family, and it's the only thing paying for this shithole apartment. And the Fables, who can't afford the glamours from you, come to me for help. Without them, where do you think they could go?
Don't give me that. You're making money off of other people's misery. Two Fables are dead because of this crap. It's too dangerous leaving this stuff with her.
You think I like being the old woman in these stories? The men are heroes, the ladies are whores, and the old hags like me get to watch everyone they love die.
We have very different ways of handling our fate.
Very different means to handle it, too.
And I don't use it as an excuse to wreck lives.
I can't destroy a tree. I can't do it.
She's a witch. Can't she just work for us? That way she'd be official.
You want to reward her for criminal behavior? We can't trust this woman on the 13th floor.
It doesn't matter, because I'd never do it. I'm not a house cat, and I don't play well with others.
Oh, trust me, no one would confuse you for a cuddly animal. Bigby, this is an order. Burn the tree.
No! Look, look, Crane was here. He was here, and he left. He went to the pudding and pie.
Can we
to try
just
to use
confiscate
my ring on
the tree?
To get information.
What does the ring do?
He thinks it's the ring of dispel. You know, that will pierce the protection around the girl's speech. He says pulling the truth out of them will prove his innocence. It won't, though. Damn thing lost its power decades ago.
I'm sorry, but we still can't let you keep the tree. It wouldn't be right after what's happened. Bigby.
Please, Sheriff.
You know, you aren't technically my boss yet.
I'm not burning this tree.
Do you think this is a joke?
No, I don't.
No, I don't. But the fact is, Cole hasn't confirmed you, and until he does, you have absolutely no authority over me.
I'm not burning a tree.
All right, let's go.
Like, why can't we just take it?
Don't think this is over.
And just stick it next to the witching well. I wouldn't fuck with a witch, Snow. Like, really? Like, that sounds really stupid. Like, don't fuck with the witches. What do I have here? Trip trap. Interesting, okay.
No, it's nothing you need to concern yourself with. I don't think so, at least.
Shit.
Hold on. Oh, did you miss a spot? Mr. Clean, come to smash up the rest of my place.
I ain't barely damaged anything.
Come to audition, you bitch.
Oh, no.
Where's Crane?
Ichabod Crane? What would that nerd have with a place like this?
Call him a nerd. She pushed him out of the way. Nice. He's wanted criminal.
Tell me who did it. Just tell me who did it. I know you know.
Mr. Crane, please. She can't help.
I know you know what the plan is. I won't be held accountable for this. Oh my God. Bigby.
Just arrest him. Don't hit him. How can Snow confront him? She's got, like, some serious ovaries.
I promise you, I didn't do anything. These girls. The girls, they'll back me up. I just have to get the stupid ring working, that's all. They can't talk because of that spell, but once this ring gets through, I'll know what's going on and this whole thing will be over. That's all, please. I'm innocent, completely, completely innocent.
The ring won't work.
Those pictures are pretty incriminating.
No, this will work, I assure you, it must. I went to you. Damn you, come on, please.
Let's just arrest him.
Killed her!
My lips are sealed.
How many years?
What?
How many years has this been going on?
Too many.
But I didn't kill those women, Bigby. Please, I had nothing to do with that. Oh, God.
We found the photos of you and Lily.
I know. I just love you, Snow. I love...
No.
I'm sorry I'm not Prince Charming, okay? I'm sorry I didn't cheat on you and run away to Europe.
You don't love me, Crane. I know what this is. I've seen it before. It is not love. Bigby? I don't think he did it.
What?
Look at him. Do you really think this man murdered these women?
He's yeah. Not.
He wouldn't be brave enough. Not to put his stamp on the world like that.
We've been chasing this guy. Just, why now?
Because, look at him. He said you found evidence of him defrauding Fabletown, of using our money for his own ambitions. That's one thing. But don't you have doubts he's a murderer? We've both known him
for so long. The evidence adds up.
Did you see how he was acting when you showed up?
There's nobody else that's even remotely... He's the prime suspect. There is nobody else.
But why? Really? Think about it.
Everything points to him. Do I have to go down the laundry list? His room. His girl. All his fucking lies.
And all of that is perfectly fine, except that there's no real motive.
He's sick?
And no evidence that says anything except he was in the same room at some point in time. He embezzled millions from Fabletown, Bigby. That's what I have to care about. And that's enough.
Well, we can get him on that at least, for sure.
Snow, why are you defending him?
I'm not. I'm defending the order of things, Sheriff. You can hate him. I do. But I want him brought in for what he did to this town, and not killed by you for personal preference.
I'm not gonna kill him. Calm your... Calm yourself.
Ichabod Crane, you are under arrest for the misappropriation of Fabletown funds. You have the right to counsel, the right to depose witnesses.
You are extraordinarily lucky Miss White was here to save your ass. Because if it was up to me, I'd have your head swinging from the Washington Bridge.
Okay, Sheriff, that's enough. This can't be Greenleaf again and again, behaving however you like, acting without constraint. You have to respect this office, Bigby. And you have to respect me as its leader. Starting now.
I do respect you, but it doesn't mean I have to mindlessly agree with whatever you tell me to do.
Office? You think I didn't make sacrifices? I made sacrifices.
Nobody cares, Crane.
One minute before you have to give up something you care about just so the wheels don't fall off the goddamn wagon.
I did the best I could with what I had. And the town took everything it could out of me.
Yeah, see, the thing of it is, we're better at this than you are.
Under arrest, bucko.
What are you saying?
What now? It's the Tweedles, isn't it? This is not good. There's gonna be another car. Two cars, yikes. I knew these two were involved.
Hi, what you got there? Look. It's recently come under our attention that you're, how shall I put this, attempting to claim what is the personal property of the Crooked Man. He's about yay high, 120-odd pounds, pissed his sheets until he was 14. Sound familiar?
I haven't told him anything.
Not now. Shh. The grown-ups are talking.
Who are you?
I like her.
No. That's not how this works. How this works is you are going to walk Crane over here, like a good doggy.
It wasn't my fault.
Shut up.
Nice,
Snow. You are interfering with official Fabletown business. Step aside.
Tweedledee, what's the, that thing the Mundys call me?
What?
My nickname. You know what I'm talking about.
Bloody
Mary, that's it. Thank you. And do you know why?
Bloody Mary. Love it.
Some of them, they think it's funny to have their little sleepovers and go into their little bathrooms and say my name 5 times in the mirror. They find it less funny when I actually show up and feed their lungs to the family dog. And I do that for a hobby. Like golf, to relax.
This was really the wrong day to try and pull this shit.
I told you he'd never just give him up.
Fuck it.
Ooh, I almost didn't make that. Oh no. Okay, this is only episode 3. Bigby can't die, so I'm not gonna worry. Not worrying.
Bigby?
Who am I gonna play as? You know what I mean? Now they've done it. Now they've done it. Wolfing time. It's the wolfing time. I'm pushing it forward. What? I don't get it. Oh, it's like scripted. Okay. Oh my gosh, he's like half man, half wolf. All awesome. Just persevere, man. They'll run out of bullets. Oh shit, the shirt's gone. It's gone. So he's definitely like a werewolf and less. Oh, I'm curious, what's this gonna do? Did I get one of them? Sorry, I don't really feel all that bad about killing these guys, because they're fucking annoying. And evil. And they've been causing trouble. Done it. Done with it. Done with the trouble. She's pretty awesome, though. I like Bloody Mary. Partially because, you know, the concept of Bloody Mary really kind of freaks me out. Oh! 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 God damn it! God damn it. I wanted to kill him, but oh, I want to make the right choice. I don't want Big B to just be a mindless killer monster. Besides, isn't it worse that he has to live without his twin? Though now he's gonna come after me because I killed his twin. What a shit show. Silver bullet? Uh-oh.
Oh God, pick me!
So he's basically a werewolf, you know what I mean? He's not really a wolf, he's a werewolf.
But a pure werewolf. But as it turns out, it's just a
case. Oh, come on! Right. I'm pressing with all my might.
I mean,
I'm not getting killed by bloody fucking Mary.
Ridiculous, but really, guys. Can you argue with these results? Because I know I can't.
Hey, come on, come on! Is she gonna give him No, don't give her Crane. Don't do it, Snow. Don't do it.
Just
don't do it.
Take okay? Take Crane. Just stop, please. Yeah, I don't know.
Snow, don't do this.
You're really curious suddenly. What does it say about Bloody Mary? Oh, I have two things. The ring, which I don't care about. Bloody Mary. I think I'm just gonna have to read these comics at some point.
It's your lucky day, kid. Crooked Man says it's okay with him. Hello, Ichabod. Got a stomach ache? Oh, just between us girls? Crane ain't no killer. I mean, look at his face. Couldn't stick a pig if his life depended. Kinda like your boyfriend here. Too pussy to ruin a Tweedlesday.
I wanted to, but I was trying to be good for Snow, okay? Oh my god, yikes. Jesus Christ. Oh my god.
The relationship we have with you guys, really. I mean it. I'm jazzed about it. Out with the old, in with the new. Long live the queen. I'm sure we'll be in touch. See you around.
That could have gone better. Oh man, I wish I'd killed the Tweedle.
He's lucky to be alive. And he won't be next time if he keeps going like this.
He really does need a vacation.
Worse by the minute. We don't have time to sit around and wait for their next move.
I'll get things under control.
Woody? I'm not gonna tell you again!
Back off, dog. This doesn't concern you.
Oh, him again?
I just wanted to... About last night?
After what they did to you, are you even gonna be able to stop them?
Don't hold out on me, Jack. You've always got some angle.
Not this time. I know when a mark's not worth the trouble.
Do you?
Don't make me come down there to deal with you. I don't want it. You don't want it. Then again, you don't have much choice at this point, do you?
I should have gone to Holly's first. Good, I'm really glad most of the people decided not to burn the tree. It makes me happy. Should have killed the Tweedledum. Should have done it.